we have probiotics, and probiotics really translates to for life. Probiotics are found in some of the foods we eat as part of our diets. Kimchi, kombucha, yogurt, all claim to contain probiotics. And while yogurt is a great snack, it's got high quality protein, a lot of calcium and vitamin D. When we think about these and having them regularly, we have to think about what else we're consuming as part of that.